tested it, sold out in 10 days, and I was the fastest vendor to reach $1 million in the history of the company, which was over 100 years old.
Do you attribute any of that to the fact that I know that your jewelry is handcrafted right here in America?
That's right.
Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, that's really important to me. We do things kind of the old-fashioned way. So we have two shops, one in Santa Monica, one in Nashville. Great. So I split my time, but we're very old school. I've got, you know, five artisans where we actually melt the metal, pour it, do everything
awesome.
By hand.
Kane Baby, made in America, Mitchell Binder, coming up in 30 minutes. I'm wearing his bracelet in 30 seconds. Oh, in 30 seconds coming up, and I'm wearing his ring. You're gonna love his jewelry.
Okay, coming up right after King Baby, we have Beletta. Of course, Paul Woods is here with me. And Paul, the necklace we're going to do. You want to talk about a fine jewelry couture look. We have taken this from $119 to $89.90 free shipping. It's $22.48 on FlexPay, but this is a genuine lira and 1.22 carats of black spinel, sir.
It is. My favorite customer review said she actually memorized the item number so she could tell her friends what it was because she got so many requests.
I mean, it is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Sold out at $119. Customer pick at $119. Now it's $89. And don't forget our showcase item coming up with our Lyra coin bracelet already hot as we continue with Bejeweled.
I'm Samantha Brown. Life can take you many places. Whether you're going halfway around the world or just an hour down the road, your luggage should always be ready to roll and should be as functional as it is fabulous. So, wherever your travels take you, you can breeze into any destination in style.
Join travel expert Samantha Brown, Friday, only on HSN.
Privilege of bringing you this beautiful King Baby collection. It is
very
amazing.
No,
it is, because I think that I grew up in the business. I didn't have a chance to even tell you that, but I grew up in the business and I've worked around bench jewelers a great deal of my early life, actually hammering out silver and gold.
So then you know.
I know. And so you were a bench jeweler. That's how you came to life as a designer, which is more than most designers could say.
I started out on the bench when I was 15 years old. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I was an apprentice, learned the hard way, went back to school, studied at Otis Parsons. So I got a pretty well-rounded design career going.
You know, I was the director of quality for HSN, which is how I came to HSN. And when I pick up a piece of jewelry, and I will till the day I die, there's something called heft, which is the way jewelry feels. There's a feeling behind jewelry that distinguishes someone like this gorgeous collection from just an ordinary collection. This is not cookie cutter stamp jewelry. This is handcrafted, solid sterling, but you have a secret formula. And I'm gonna let you share just whatever you want to about it, but the King Baby sterling silver locket and key pendant is priceless.
Well, you know, you're so right. I'm glad you mentioned the heft of the piece because it's three-dimensional, it's solid. And you know what? I love making jewelry. I make it really for myself, and I am hard on my stuff, whether it's shoes, clothes, whatever. So one of the first things I do when I design a piece of jewelry is to make sure it's gonna last and that it's heavy, because I just go through it. I test drive it about a month before I put it out on the market. So you're getting a good quality, handmade piece of jewelry.
And solid. There's nothing is hollow about anything that Mitchell, you know, creates in the King Baby collection. So the sterling silver locket and key pendant. Now, obviously, as a designer, you mentioned you do draw, which a lot of designers designers, they just take it from their head and they tell somebody else how to do it. But I love that every piece has got little details that only you understand why you put it there.
That's right. You know, when we create something, we go through a process. You know, for years, I wake up at 2 a.m. about twice a week during the week, sketch, bring those sketches into the shop. Mm-hmm. Then we talk to the design team, we storyboard it, we get inspiration photos, we all do our sketches, and then the rendering starts and we hone in on what the collection is about.
Even, and they used to refer to this when I was a kid as, a commode chain, that was the name for it, because it was the chain that...
The bead chain you're talking about.
Yeah, right. The bead chain, but it was recognized as a commode chain because there was a pole that they would use in the subway commodes, and that's where the name originally started.
Well, and also they used it for the dog tags in the military.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
yeah,
because it's durable.
That's
it's
right.
It's strong. I love that you use solid sterling silver lobster claws. All of your findings are so, I mean, with such great finesse. I see why, you know, not only do celebrities love your jewelry, but it seems that sterling silver is the trend right now because people can afford to do something substantial at a much more reasonable price. Because this in gold would be...
Yeah, in gold, it's all about the weight, as you know. So yeah. You can definitely have a great statement piece in sterling. It's authentic metal. And speaking of the metal, you know, my sterling is a little higher content of pure silver. You know, the international hallmark for sterling is 925, mm-hmm. which indicates 92.5% purity. Well, King Baby's percentage of purity is more like 94%. And I mix it with a special alloy, and we do that for a couple of reasons. One, it gives it a brighter color, it doesn't oxidize as quickly. And two, it's a proprietary mix so that if I suspect a counterfeit, I can melt it, assay it, and determine if it's authentic or not.
I am in love with this collection. I am wearing a bracelet and a couple of rings that are available on hsn.com, and you can check them out. But right now, we're going to move on to another gorgeous King Baby piece, and it is a charm bracelet, unlike anything you've seen before, measuring at 7.5 inches in length. There are iconic charms on this piece that when you purchase this, you're not going to want to add another charm because it's already fully made. I love it. So now, let's go through this because this is a solid sterling silver charm bracelet.
That's right, and even the round ball beads are solid, and this particular charm bracelet has all of the icons that run throughout the King Baby collection, so they're very significant.
Well, let's start with this one, so as we go through them. So
that's the MB cross, which is my version of a cross.
Okay.
It's not religious. It was taken actually from the center of a stained glass piece I saw in Florence, Italy. So it's more architectural than religious.
I love this heart charm. You could do so many things and this could translate, and you've got a crown on top of it.
Well, you know where that comes from. I'm born on Valentine's Day.
Are you really?
Yes, I am. So I created the crowned heart to commemorate my birthday.
I bet your mom and dad had fun with that when you were a kid.
Well, you know, it usually gets forgotten because it's Valentine's Day.
That is fabulous. You know, you're right, though. If your birthday's around any kind of holiday, forget it.
Exactly.
Now, then there's a crown, just a crown.
The crown, regal royalty, makes the wearer feel that way.
Okay, and the next, this is one of your iconic now, symbols, too, the rose.
The rose is very, very, very precious to me because it reminds me of my mother. She had a fabulous rose garden. She passed about 4 years ago.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Well, you know, we were very close, and I incorporate the rose in many, many of my pieces, and every time I see it, I know she's with me.
Okay, listen, there are 44 of these. I don't want, you know, this is not a hurry-up decision. This is a special purchase. It is on 4 flex payments for $122.95 and free shipping, and the only reason I brought that up is that you will not find this even in the stores at this price. Mitchell does something very special for us, made in America, and then the fleur-de-lis is your final charm.
Of course. And that's a classic. And, you know, I grew up about an hour and a half from New Orleans, so I was influenced by the fleur-de-lis.
So this has got a little bit about your whole life behind
it. So that's my story.
Okay, and I'm dying to know, and we'll talk about it during the Rose collection, because I think of my favorites, which is coming up, is that bracelet. But we also have a necklace in the show that are your choice of pearls that are seeded with solid sterling silver handcrafted roses. You cannot share love in a better way. This is $429. It is free shipping. It is on four flex payments for $107.25. With all the financial information put aside, this is a piece of jewelry. Look at this clasp.
Thank you. Yeah, that's our signature toggle clasp. So the scepter goes through the oval, very secure. And then, of course, we have all the three-dimensional carved roses in between the pearls.
So this blends the beautiful, if you will, forgive the expression, the virginal look of pearls.
Absolutely. It's a classic.
With a rock and roll rose.
You got it.
You
know, you can
this.
Really go from a black tie event, a very sophisticated party, to, you know, wearing it to work.
Now, okay, so we have a limited situation on the gray. Is that correct, Allison? There are 12 left in the gray pearls. Incidentally, we have cream or gray. They are beautiful, very nice quality freshwater pearls that are 6 1/4 millimeters, and they're all hand selected to go into each piece. They measure 26.5 inches in length. So I guess there are about 45 of these between both choices, both options combined. And you can wear these with other necklaces that you, like the locket would be pretty
with
this.
You know, Bill, that's such the trend right now, is to layer, stack the bracelets. And I think it's a great look when you do that. I like what you're doing there. Twist those again.
And you can kind of twist it and make a torsade if it were long enough, which this one is
not. Or a bracelet.
Or a bracelet.
You could wrap it 3 or 4 times and wear it as a bracelet.
I love the toggle clasp. I just gave you an idea. And I love that you have a scepter. It all has to do. So I love the branding and the name, King Baby. How did that name come around?
You know what? I was reading a book that my mom gave me on psychology. It was talking about Sigmund Freud, Carl Jung, and I learned that Sigmund Freud coined the phrase King Baby in the 30s to denote a mental condition where the patient believes the world revolves around them.
Oh, wow.
So not only did I relate to that, but I had a lot of customers that are a lot like that. I want it now. And so it's a little tongue-in-cheek.
All right, this is the epitome of the collection. And as a matter of fact, I've selected the rose earrings, the macrame bracelet. There's a ring, which if I can get the band ring.
Here it is right here, Bill.
And then we're gonna start, okay, thank you. It's right in front of me.
That's okay.
Quality. These are timeless pieces, but this could be a wedding band. We'll get to that in a minute. The earrings, they're $149, solid sterling silver.
Not only that, I do the posts in gold. So the posts are 14 karat, so we don't have any allergic problems.
How brilliant. I've never known anybody to do that.
Yeah, well, you know, we're all about quality.
Okay, this is a woman's, I mean, it's an eternity
That's
of
exactly
roses.
That. It's an eternity of roses band. And many people have used it as a wedding band. And again, that is a very special piece to me. It's all hand sculpted, and it speaks for itself.
Okay, is this the most beautiful piece? On the inside, you'll see that it has not only KB, which is the hallmark for King Baby, but you'll see it's stamped USA. And then 925, because it's all beautiful, solid sterling. This is a ring you will have the rest of your life, and it will be an heirloom in your family treasure chest that someday your daughter's going to want, and you're going to say, yeah, but if there's two daughters, they'll fight over it. There's only 120 of these. We have it inside. Let me make sure what sizes we've got. Oh, we got sizes 5 through 10.
Yeah, this is going to be a legacy piece where it stays in the family and, you know, goes from one generation to another.
You know what's nice, too, is that if a woman has, let's say, a solitaire set in white gold, this would be a great
Absolutely.
Wedding band to go with.
Yeah, and, you know, I'm a big fan of mixing silver and gold anyway. I do it all the time.
Yeah, and I think there's nothing wrong with that. As a matter of fact, women often ask me, can you mix the color of gold? And the answer is absolutely yes.
That's right.
Well, if you would like this, now, first of all, it's intentionally oxidized to where the petals look as though there's separation between them.
That's one of our signature looks. And you know how we achieve that is after we cast the piece, we submerge it in a sulfur solution. Mm-hmm. It's a chemical reaction, turns the whole piece black. And then through a series of buffs and laps, we bring out the highlights and get that dark light combination.
You know, only on Bejeweled can you get this home for $42.25 on FlexPay.
That's crazy.
Only for Bejeweled. The whole collection tonight is on free shipping. I will let you know when we lose your size, which we will, because there are fewer than 115 of these for the entire country watching.
That is a crazy deal.
And And the earrings would be the perfect little like anniversary gift find later on if you want to select the ring maybe for a birthday gift. They would even be great for a guy and a gal.
Absolutely, sure, anybody.
A way to share love with a couple. Okay, we're gonna come right back with more with King Baby, but community's very busy and Connie's busy.
You're busy. You all are busy. Okay, we want you to chat with us because you could win a gift card at the end of the show. All you've got to do is visit hsn.com, click on community, or you can click on Bejeweled. We want to hear what your piece of jewelry is that is your biggest conversation starter, and we have a couple that we want to share with you. Okay, so Brownie says, my J. King rings. People always comment when I wear J. King, and I love J. King too. I mean, big and bold and exciting and colorful. And then Antonio9 says, I get tons of compliments on my mini kissable cuffs, rose gold and clear crystal by Joan Boyce. All ages compliment me on this. Well, you know, Joan is nothing if not glitter and glitz and glam. So I'm sure everybody does love your cuffs, but I love this King Baby. I need one of those great, big, beautiful rings, guys.
Connie, I have picked out your birthday present early, but you're not going to see it till later.
My birthday doesn't come up till next
June. Exactly. And Mitchell's going to make me something special for you.
I am indeed. Okay. We're having way too much fun here today.
Oh, that's what Bejeweled is about.
I love it.
Fun and just gathering with friends. Okay, I'm just going to tell you that I'm going to keep the ring on my fingertip. There are 50 remaining. It will sell out. But this is a gift from Mitchell, from King Baby, from the Heavens of Silver. There's nothing that is going to speak to conversation like when you put on this bracelet in your choice of either rose, we've got it for you in the skull, or his iconic cross, and they're all solid sterling silver charms that are woven together in macrame. Is that a great looking bracelet or what? And I'm wearing two of them. This one's on hsn.com.
This started our relationship, actually. This selection was the first show I did in November as a test show. And it the response was great. I think it turned out to be a customer pick, is what you call it.
100 customers pre-ordered this. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
That's great.
It's a huge customer pick. They love you.
Well, you know, anybody can wear it. You can stack it like I'm doing it. You can wear it by itself. You can do all three different designs or do multiples of the same.
So like if you wanted to do, like if you have a gal in the family, I have a friend in Dallas, her name is Cheryl. She's a pink girl. Everything about her is pink.
Has to be pink. I know someone like that.
Do you?
Hi, Amanda.
Oh, I see. So Amanda and Cheryl, you both are pink girls. Look at the roses. They're like universal to both sides. This is quality craftsmanship and it's in either pink macrame in the rose, red, or I'm wearing the black so it can be great for a guy or for a gal. And then we've got the skulls that also are available in pink, red, or black. And I think we may have all three of the crosses. Maybe not, but I'll check.
I think so. You know, I personally, last time I did HSN, I started wearing the red one just to give me a pop of color.
Okay, the black and the cross just sold out.
Gone.
That quick. Okay.
Wow.
This is $68 and on three flex payments for Bejeweled for $22.69. Now, what would the department store, and I know which one you're talking about because you told me where your merchandise is located, what would they say if they knew that this was on our show?
We don't even want to go there. Let me put my sunglasses on. I'm in disguise.
It's not Mitchell Binder. He's somebody else. Shh.
Hey, you know, you guys are giving me access to an audience that I normally don't get introduced to, so this is really fun for me.
I'm going to tell you something that I tell very few people when they're on this show or when they're on a jewelry show or any show. You, my friend, are going to be huge and a big star here at HSN.
Oh, thank you, Bill. That means a lot coming from
you. I swear to you, and this bracelet is the epitome of what our customers love. I was reading their comments on our community page. Our customers, if they could put bracelets from the wrist to the elbow to tell a story of life, they would do it. And that's what you're doing here. That's what you're doing on your wrist. This must have a story. I bet you this is like your life right here in front of me.
You're absolutely right. You know, jewelry is so personal to whoever wears it.
can indicate style. It also shows a bit of who you are, your personality, but also it could be a gift from a loved one. You know, it has very significant meaning.
And you know what's nice? This is for any wrist size. It works for wrist sizes 6 through size 9, because you can open it up all the way. It has a drawstring.
That's what I like about it.
I love that even your clasp, which is the toggle, or the pull rather, is sterling silver. Look what he does. Who does this anymore in jewelry?
Well, we have to brand King Baby on all of our pieces because the brand is very important.
Okay, we have an update. The black in the roses, which is this one, and the black in the skulls, last call. So they will absolutely sell out. If you want the matching ring with the roses, there are 30 remaining. And look at the Mitchell's wearing the black skull. Well, you don't have to take it off. I have one
there
over here.
There you go.
You do? Okay. Look at the little skulls. Is this great?
It's called the smiling skull. So he's a happy skull, which really means celebrate life. You know, you just never know.
What is the story of skulls in rock and roll and in your whole venue?
Well, I've been, you know, making skulls for over 35 years, and it's an iconic symbol that all the musicians wear, and it's a really celebration of life. Oh. You know, back then, we really didn't make plans to kind of live past 30, and now that I'm way past that, I'm happy I made it. And you know, I think it's one of those symbols, like the Day of the Dead. It's the celebration of life, not death.
I love that, and I think that people relate to that, especially people that are bikers, people that are musicians, people that are into modern jewelry, which this is so modern and fresh and solid and crafted. And you know, I mean, you put love into this. This is not like just a
brand. I told you, I love making jewelry. I still love it. And, you know, the skull, it's an interesting story. I tried to stop making it 1 year. Mm-hmm. All of my accounts, it was a revolution. I mean, I got so many calls that I had to start making it again, and I'll make it until my career is over.
Well, you're gonna do this for the rest of your life. You found your calling. Let me give you a little bit of an update, because these are crazy selling, and you cannot find these for $68 elsewhere. I'm telling you right now, and King Baby is elsewhere, you're not gonna find it for $68. This is one of the, and we're working so hard to get Mitchell to work on exclusive designs that you cannot find anywhere else.
Already working on it. I just finished a couple of prototypes before I flew down here. I think they'll be on in November, which will be exclusive to you guys.
If I gave you the star list of who's wearing his bracelets and rings and belt buckles, and we're not allowed to say celebrity names unless they sign an authorization to Mitchell, which I'm going to work on him after the show to get him to do, to where they'll call in during the show and they'll just talk about it.
Well, we actually did that a couple shows ago. We had a couple celebrities call in.
Okay, well, we'll have to get them to call back.
Okay.
You're on Bejeweled now, my friend.
It's a deal.
Maybe we'll have them on.
Okay.
Decked out.
They would love it.
Oh, gosh. I'm opening up all kinds of boxes tonight. This is half gone with everybody that's ordering. I knew you would love it. It is an opportunity for you to have a finely crafted piece of sterling silver from the King Baby jewelry collection that's exclusively available at HSN at free shipping and on FlexPay at this price. Now, can you find King Baby elsewhere? Yes. Can you walk into one of the elite department stores or specialty shops and find it? Yes. Will you find it at this price? Yeah, not so much. And it's not just about price. It's about quality. It's about the artist. It's about the craft. It's about the designs. So it's black rose. We have the black skull. We have the pink rose. Listen, gals, if you love roses, these are eternal roses.
Well, and it's also very addictive. So the person that's just being introduced to King Baby, this is a great entry-level piece, and before you know it, you start collecting it.
Okay, this piece right here that Mandy let me borrow, I did not buy this yet, but I'm just being honest with you. I think I'm going to make the investment, but this one was a sample, and it was too large. I want to buy this in the smaller size, which would fit me more appropriately. Look at that, the clasp or two crowns. And look at it, I'm wearing
that. Lace is also hand-braided, and we make the lace out of the whole hide of the cow. So we strip it into lace, make the lace, then braid it.
This is magnificent.
Thank you.
I've never seen sterling jewelry like this. So here's the thing. If you're interested, if you want to taste King Baby, the way to do it is to spend $22.67, slide this bracelet on, you'll never take it off. Now, you don't just use a cord. This is a special material I know that's durable to, like, even
absolutely.
Bathing in it.
Well, you know, a lot of people never take my jewelry off. It's kind of strange, but some people just leave it on. And I, in fact, have left many of my pieces on while I shower, and, you know, I have no problem at all.
Hot. I'm telling you. Mitchell, I don't believe that's all the time we've got. You're back at 11
that's
with
it?
Connie Craig Carroll. No, you're back tonight.
Okay.
And you know what? Connie's probably saying,
yeah,
girl, hurry up.
Don't forget it, Mitchell. We tonight, you
I'll
and I,
be
11
here.
O'clock. Okay, we'll
you
see you
leave.
Then. Thank you.
I'll have to fill in, and I don't know if I can pull off the glasses.
Yeah,
and
Bill,
then.
No.
Yeah, okay.
You do not have his sense of style, brother.
Hey, easy now.
You got a great sense of style. It's just different.
I know. You're a rock star. Okay, listen. We have got the Amadeo pendant that's still available, and it's the lava pendant.
Right.
It's outrageous. Tell us about it, Connie.
Okay, remember, this is the original material that they used to carve cameos, and again, huge cameo, free shipping, under $50 to bring it home on your charge card, but we have the final few remaining. Now, coming up, we have Bellezza, Bill, the Lyra, genuine Lyra coin jewelry, and so much more, right?
Stay tuned. It's gonna be great.
Stay with us.
For me, the kitchen is all about the love, the commitment that you have to feeding your loved one. That's my philosophy. How can we do it in a healthy way, in a colorful way, in a way that is fun? That is the key, that you're able, with the right tools and with my help, giving you the right recipes and guiding you through these amazing products that are designed for you to have those moments of love.
Join Chef Lorena Garcia tonight on HSN.
Okay, now we're gonna take you to aspirational jewelry, take you to Italy, make you feel like you're dripping in gold. Of course, Paul Woods here, he's our luxury brand ambassador. He's worked for the biggest couture lines in the world and now brings us Bellezza. And Paul, what a show we have tonight. I'm so excited.
Tonight should be called All Customer Picks and All Brand New.
Absolutely.
Fabulous.
And we're gonna start, you know, we said aspirational pieces. We're gonna start with a bangle that truly, if we were trying to do this in gold, it wouldn't be hundreds, it would be thousands of dollars. And we're doing this tonight. Oh my good, wait a second. I've gotta be honest with you, I didn't even realize that we'd taken the price from $79 to $59.
Lowest price ever.
And we're doing it on three flexible payments, so it's free shipping to get it home. We have about 400 of these to go around. This is something that typically a woman would wait an entire lifetime to own a piece like this. Maybe it's your 50th anniversary. Maybe it's that, you know, special Hallmark birthday where you've saved and saved and saved and finally you get this. That's the kind of piece we're looking at, Paul.
You absolutely are. And remember, this is made in Italy. Fatto a mano in Italia. It's mm-hmm. made by hand in Italy in the same houses that do this in 18 karat gold. Now, if you're new to Bellezza, you may not realize Bellezza is crafted from pure, gorgeous bronze, a very strong metal, and then layered with 18 karat gold, something the Romans perfected 2,000 years ago. And what you get is gold touching your skin. Gold is what your eyes see, and it actually wears like 18 karat mm-hmm. gold. So take your money, save it for that cruise, buy the new roof for the house, or put the kids in school, and wear your gold Bellezza jewelry. Save your bucks.
Oh my gosh, and look at the size of it. Now we actually have the 7 1/4 or we have the 8 inch, but you're getting 1 3/16 inch in the width. And the great thing about Bellezza is, like Paul said, gold is touching your skin. Gold is what the eye is seeing. There's no one in a million years, not even a jeweler, who could look at this and say, this is not a solid gold piece.
No, not at all. I also love this because if you look at this from behind, and see how it's crafted. You can see that beautiful Italian love that's in there. It also has a gorgeous, very secure clasp with two secure clasps on the side, and it's magnetic. And this is actually patented. We're the only ones that have this. So it's just super, super fabulous. Great customer reviews.
I'm going to show that with the final 200 remaining. Let me show you this clasp because, ladies, this makes putting this on super easy. No one has to help you. Watch. There you go. It closes itself, and then you have the dual figure eight safeties. We'll let you know when this is gone, about 200 remaining. Okay, the ring. The mystique of that beautiful gray agate. The detailing on the sides. Talk about a statement piece. This is that one presence piece that you can wear and show off, and, you know, everybody will ask you about. That neutral color goes with everything. This is free shipping, and it's under $20 on your charge card. But the bad news is, we have 150. So the likelihood of this receiving a full presentation, not very good.
Not good.
We have so many. This is like the best of the best. This is like the all-stars in Bellezza. And now we're going to move right along, and we're going to talk about our gorgeous showcase. Take a look. Okay, here we go. The only problem I have with this showcase is I wish we had triple the amount because we have mentioned this literally twice, very brief mention twice, and Paul, already about a quarter of our quantity is gone. And I'm not surprised because anything that we do in the Lyra is remarkably popular. When we talk about the Lyra, this is not a replica. This is the real McCoy. And here you're getting the beautiful dangling Lyra. You actually get six of them. And you're getting, you can see, the full charm bracelet. Now, this is always $79. Tonight, it's $59.90. It's free shipping, and it's under $20 to bring it home. This will, no question about it, absolutely, positively sell out. I want to grab the matching necklace that's coming up in black spinel as well. Oh. But let's talk about this one, Paul, before it's gone, because this is exciting. You and I have sold this and sold it out. I was checking the history on it the other day. We've sold it out three times at $79. And that was with the $6 shipping as well. So now tonight, $20 off. But it's about the magic of actually going to Italy. It's really for that person, too, who appreciates, I think, the intrigue and really the sophistication of coin, real coin jewelry, right?
I do too, because I think the coins tell a story. Now, I want to give you a year. I want to tell you 2 years. 1861. Mm-hmm. 1861 is the year that the lira became the official coin of the unified Italy.
Okay.
All right. 2002. Mm-hmm. That's the year that the lira ended. Mm. They're not made any more. Now, the other thing happened in 2002 is I was president of Gucci's watch and jewelry division.
Yes.
And that was the last year I went to Italy and got to use the lira. So for me, I almost cry when I see the lira because it's such a great point in my life and such a great memory. And that's what you're getting with the coin jewelry. Now, the lira are hard to come by.
Sure.
There is a lira at auction right now that I want so badly. It's from 1856 and it's for sale for $1,300. I can't afford it. But the point is, if I had bought it in 1859, mm-hmm. well, look at how much my money would
of
be
course,
worth at that point.
Of
so
course.
I look at the lira as a collector's
right.
opportunity.
If you have to collect something, why collect stuffed animals or, you know, glass figurines? Collect money.
Collect money. If you're going to wear something, why not wear money? I love when they say you can't take it with you. Oh, yes, I can.
Okay.
Anyway, the customer reviews are amazing. Almost perfect. Huge customer pick because it really is so beautifully made. It is made in Italy. The coins each tell a story. We polish the coins by hand, and then we layer them with 18 karat gold. You are going to get so many compliments. If you're lucky enough to get one of these, it's going to be your favorite piece of jewelry you ever owned in your life.
Well, the only problem is you can see it says we have 500 left. I have 300 people on board.
I just like, we have, whoa, we have a screen to look at, and it's there's smoke coming out of this, Italian smoke coming out of the screen.
And with the free shipping and the $20 off. And then, Paul, I'm putting it back with our necklace that's coming up, because the necklace is far more limited. So if you want that beautiful necklace with the black spinel and the genuine lira, but we actually have a variety, and I was showing you the back there, a variety of different lira featured on this charm bracelet. So it's like you've collected these over maybe your trips or over the years, right?
Actually, the hardest thing we did, because we had to find, I wanted to do a juxtaposition of 200 lira coins and 20 lira mm-hmm. coins. And that in itself tells a story. Now, when the lira was in circulation, they actually had notes that were 500,000 lira. Like, you could go to dinner and they would give you a bill and it would say something like 257,000 lira. And you'd look at it and you'd go, oh, a quarter of a million lira. And then you'd count your notes. Oh, it's $10. I mean, it was one of those kinds of things. So when they discontinued it and when they brought the euro in, suddenly a beautiful dinner, a plate of pasta, mm-hmm. a beautiful bottle of wine, and a gorgeous dolce, a dessert afterwards, went from $10 to $80. That's what happened. When the euro came in. So I really do cry when I go to Italy and I have to pay with euros. I'm like, oh, I miss the lira.
Yes. You know what they just told us? We have a clock on the screen. I am not certain that it's going to make the clock. And our buyers assured us, because think about this, all of the lira that are out there now, that's all that there will ever be.
Ever.
It's not a renewable thing. It's not like we'll find more lira. So the point is, if you want this, there's going to be a day where Paul won't be able to bring us any lira pieces, but certainly where he won't be able to bring us the pieces that have multiple liras in one gorgeous design like this, because obviously, you know, we have a necklace coming up at $89. It has one lira. This has six individual lira. I mean, six of them for $59.90 and available for you on FlexPay at $19.97. And I love, too, you've put this on this hearty Italian charm bracelet.
But it's made in Italy, so no one makes chain like the Italians do, okay? Start there. Now, you're being very careful, but I would love for you to make noise with it.
Oh, yeah, it's happy jewelry.
It's happy jewelry, but not the kind of jewelry that sounds tinny. It sounds
happy.
Like money.
It does.
Like money clanking together. So when you turn your wrist and it makes that sound, you're reminded, oh, yeah, I'm wearing gold money. That's
money.
What I'm wearing. I mean, like, it just money. Makes you feel good.
I'm dripping in gold money.
Money. Ooh, I love it.
And I'm putting it on with the watch, too, just to take it up yet one more notch. You know, can you ever have enough gold? No. So the watch is also available for you. I mean, I think the most expensive looking watch that we've ever offered. Whoopsie. And then we have it in white, or we have it in the gold face. But I'll put that on in 1 second. The bracelet is almost sold out. You can see we have 360 left. We have more than 500 people ordering. Paul, one more time, the style of the bracelet, distinctively Italian. Thick and heavy and rich, but then the individual lira coins.
It's Italian and it's money. And I always tell you, when you're gonna collect something, only collect things that are limited. Mm-hmm. Don't buy something that can be recreated.
Right,
only
what's the point,
things,
right?
Get things that are rare, things that tell a story, things that when you wear and someone says, oh, I love your bracelet, you can show them, oh my gosh, these are the lira. And my husband and I went to Italy in 1978 and we used the lira. Or we're going to go to Italy, gosh darn it, before our kids graduate or something. Mm-hmm. You know, it's one of those ways to tell people how much you love Italy, how much you love coin collecting, how much you love gold jewelry. It's all right there. And it's beautiful. Did I mention that?
Oh, it's
beyond beautiful.
Gorgeous. And here you can see one more time, back with the amazing timepiece, how beautiful it looks. And I love, now we actually have it in 7.5 or 8. I like it a little bit longer so it can just drape over the hand. You can have it a little more fitted if you want to do that, but I like the drape of this. I love, you know, really showing off those gorgeous lira as they're just dripping off the hand. And it goes so perfectly with all of the other lira jewelry that we're going to be presenting for you. This, however, if you are wanting a charm bracelet, and charm bracelets today, the resurgence in popularity of the charm bracelet is amazing.
You know,
amazing.
I was president of Links of London for a couple of years, and that is a charm company. Mm-hmm. And we were fascinated at the resurgence in charm.
Sure.
And what we found is why charms are so hot is that grandmothers and moms and granddaughters, kids are all sharing the same passion. They all love something about ice skating, or they all love the idea of going to Italy, or they all love gelato. And so they start collecting the same things, and so it's become timeless.
Sure.
Yeah.
And this will be something, I mean, that's the great thing too. When you think of $59.90, you don't think of something, first off, in real coins.
No.
You don't think of something that will be around for the rest of your life and for your children's life, but it will. This is heirloom quality jewelry. We certainly cannot say that about everything. We can say that about this. We can tell you that it's genuine currency, genuine coins. And today, to bring it home with that free shipping, we did that just for Bejeweled. $19.97 brings it home, and it will be sold out momentarily. As you can see, we have 211 remaining. And so whether you're like me and you dream of going to Italy, you're saying, I've told my son that I'm going to take him. He's fascinated with the...
I'll go with you.
Oh, let's go.
And so will Amadeo. We'll go together.
Oh, it's going to be...
And we'll have the best time.
Oh, I love it. A boys plus one trip. I love that. The guys plus one. But the point is, if you're dreaming of it, if that's your aspiration to go to Italy, this is like bringing part of Italy to you to remind you of your dream to go there soon.
Look at it with that beautiful white jacket. Mm-hmm. Look how that just sets it off, how it takes that summer look and goes, wow, is she rich? And now imagine it with that wonderful cashmere sweater you're going to wear in the fall, because it's not that far away.
Oh, I know.
You know, but that's the joy of gold. It shows off against your tan in the summer, looks great with a swimming suit, and Bellezza wants to get in the pool. I almost forgot. Bellezza wants to do the dishes. Bellezza wants to go in the pool. Bellezza wants to be worn every day. Don't save on it. This is not $10,000 bracelet, but it sure looks like it.
Absolutely. Okay, you know what? With 130 remaining, if you are on board, you have this. We've counted you, so don't hang up because you've got it if you're on board. I'm going to have to take this one
off.
Okay.
I'm so happy for you.
Yes,
now
the watch. I know Paul wears this watch all the time.
Bill Until Green. You take it off me.
Exactly. Bill took it off you, actually.
That's
okay,
true.
So look at this. We have the beautiful gold face, or we have the white face. And we're doing this for $139, but we're doing free shipping, and it's under $35 on your charge card to bring that home. If you want sophistication, and in fact, I'm going to hand Paul the watch, because on a gentleman or on a lady, this is absolutely out of this world. We're going to show it on Paul's wrist really quickly, though, because I want you to see this works. It looks so perfect on the guys as well as the gals.
I want you to see it, too, next to real 18-karat gold. You see how the colors are all exactly the same?
Okay, don't think I wouldn't be like, what does he do?
Oh, yeah.
Who is this handsome gentleman?
Who's this rich, handsome gentleman?
Rich,
I'll go with the
handsome,
rich look. Yeah.
Tall gentleman.
Really tall.
Okay, also we want to remind you, in case you missed our lovely Iris Atfell at the start of the show, more than 600 people ordered her beautiful statement necklace, and this is our best price that we've ever offered for it, and we have the royal blue, the cream, which is amazing. I would get that cream for sure, and we have the... We're calling that fuchsia, but it's a really dark sort of Merlot color. It's free shipping, and it's under $15 to get that home on your charge card, and that price expires. That free shipping expires, and that flex pay expires in 15 minutes. So hopefully, you're going to be able to do that, because again, when you look at the lady, Miss Iris Atfell, this is her signature piece, the best-selling necklace that she's ever offered here at HSN. Okay, we are going to move next to a necklace that, honestly, if you walked into a jewelry gallery, if you walked into a jewelry boutique where it had marble floors, where there was a security guard, maybe you make an appointment to have jewelry shown to you, you feel like just to go in there, it's like $200 to breathe the air, even if you buy nothing. You would see something like this in special lighting behind a glass case. You would be afraid to even ask what the price was. By the way, a quarter of our quantity gone off preview. Oh my goodness. We are doing this one today from $119 to $89.90, free shipping and $22.48 on your charge card. Not only are you getting that collectible, genuine Lira coin, but you're also getting a beautiful sculpted bar of black spinel, one of the most sought after collectible designer gemstones today. One of the gemstones that is closer than anything natural or synthetic to imitating the look of a black diamond.
Black diamond, right. You know, this is a huge customer pick. This is made, it is made in Italy. It's made in Italy. And it's real spinel. It's like 1.2 carats of gorgeous black spinel. Oh, and it's a genuine Lira. But the customer reviews say it all. My favorite review, the gal said, I finally memorized the item number because I was tired of looking it up for all my friends who said, how do I get one? And then it sold out.
Right.
The second story I have to tell you is a young pop star. She's 18 years old. I can't say her name.
Oh, you've got to tell me after the show.
I will tell you. She saw this and she asked me if she could wear it. And I said, absolutely. Let's put it on.
She's, give me initials?
I cannot. She had fabulous compliments on it. And after the show, she said to me, can I please keep it? And I said, no, it's my only sample. How cruel am I? But that's the point. If you're 18 and a pop star, or if you're 60 and you're rocking it, this is a gorgeous piece of jewelry. Again, the smoke coming out of our machine that calls the counters. If you guys are on hold, I'm sorry. This looks like a crazy night.
Yeah, if you can use Express Automated Ordering, that's going to be the fastest and the easiest way to make sure you get this. Or, you know, go on HSN.com, use your iPhone or your iPad or your tablet to actually do the digital shopping if you want to do that. This will sell out because we have 300 left. I'm pairing it back with the actual bracelet that we have that's coming up that
brand new.
I love the way they did the cuff style bracelet, but I'll show you the two of these together because they are remarkable. If you have this set, you know, when we're invited to go somewhere, whether it's a wedding, whether it's a class reunion, it's a fabulous party, I think we always think about, gosh, what am I going to wear? Like, you forget about the enjoyment of seeing your friends and the gathering. You're thinking about what you're going to wear. When you have this collection, it's always appropriate. It is always in good taste. And a level of sophistication to this, Paul, honestly, that few sets would bring you.
Well, you're right. And I do love the two together because in this case, it is the suite of jewelry. And, you know, remember my friend Roz, 86 years young, taught me when you want to wear the suite of jewelry. And that is when you want to be the center of attention. Mm-hmm. That's when you wear it. Mm-hmm. And so if you don't get the set, if you don't take the opportunity to get both of them, you don't have that choice. You're going to just kick yourself
right
later. That's the thing.
Right.
So if it's in your reach, if you can swing it, if FlexPays work for you, then please get the bracelet and get this gorgeous necklace because together they can take the oldest favorite black dress and just turn it into a brand new wow. Wow. Am I right?
Look at that. Oh, my gosh. And you know what? Let's go back to the black spinel because I love the Lira. I love that you're getting a genuine coin. But the fact that you're also getting a carat 22 of black spinel, some of the finest, the nicest, the highest in designer collections in the world utilize black spinel. I mean, it's a very sought after gemstone. And you are getting a lot of it here. And I also love the simplicity of the design because honestly, Paul, you know, we want that coin to be the center of attention.
Of course.
And so you get just that sculpted bar. And, you know, I love when you don't go over the top. Your statement pieces can be statement pieces without being huge, you know?
Well, exactly. I always try to keep in mind what Coco Chanel said, and that is to take the last thing off before you leave the house, mm-hmm. you know? And so when we're looking at jewelry, I'm always asking myself, you know, how can this be perfect instead of too much? And this is one of those perfect necklaces. I can tell by the great reviews we're getting. I can tell by my pop star friend who asked me if she could keep it. I can tell by all y'all and what you're saying in your reviews, this one works. It's made in Italy. Now, the spinel are actually mined outside of Italy, but they're set in Italy. And I didn't tell you, but there's black rhodium in the setting as well.
Oh, yeah.
Which accentuates and brings forward that light of those gorgeous black spinel. And then the whole idea is to just set forth this collectible, rare, not made anymore, gorgeous Italian lira coin as if she were the Mona Lisa, mm-hmm. and presented to you and said, look at me, I am a work of art. And that's what this necklace does. And what it really does is say, look at you,
right.
You're a work of art. It's that kind of necklace. It really is perfect.
Well,
you know?
And it's just, it to me, it represents your taste level and what you appreciate in beautiful jewelry. You know, you want something sophisticated. You want something extremely expensive looking. You want something timeless. That is exactly what this is. The next time you see this, this will actually be $30 more, and it will have $6 shipping, and it won't have the same flex pay. Today, you get it home for $22 and change. You put this on with whatever you choose to wear it with. I mean, you look at Angie right now. She's dressed a little more casually, but when you're dressed, and you see this in Italy,
sure.
When you're dressed, even with classic basics, like maybe it's a simple black dress, maybe it's a, you know, a black sweater and a black legging, you put jewelry on like this, and that's the star, right?
That's it. You it just changes the rules. Game changer for real. Game changer. You know, I was at lunch. Dude, can I still talk a minute or no?
I'm sure you can.
I was at lunch. I was in Bologna, Italia, and I took the car and went over to Modena, where Ferrari is.
Mm-hmm.
And on my way home, had lunch in this wonderful restaurant where they started out the meal by putting a bottle of limoncello on the table.
Mm.
I was like, okay, my kind of restaurant. And there's a girl across the room that had a gorgeous lyra necklace on, and I was captivated ever since.
Okay, we've got to show you the necklace I've been wearing because it's getting lots of attention, and I appreciate you noticing this. This is our diamond cut, multi-strand, 25-inch necklace. We took this from $99, and it's $69 today. It's also available for you with free shipping, $23.30 on your charge card. But again, the layering look is so popular. Now you have four strands that are layered together perfectly for you. $30 off just for our birthday month. And I love it because you never have to worry about adjusting them. They just fit perfectly. Now, we have 100 pair
that's
of the
all
ears.
That's left.
It. Because, you know, people have been talking about these on our chat right now. We've taken this gorgeous earring down to $38. We're doing it for you with free shipping. And it's, I think, $18 on your charge card to get it home. $19 on your charge card to get it home, but we have only 100 pairs remaining. I can't believe our show's almost over. We've got to check in with Bill for some more information about what's going on socially. But before we do, guess what's sold out?
Oh, congratulations.
Our necklace is gone, but we're going to have that matching bangle coming up. We're also going to give you a look at the watch with free shipping and four flex pays. But Bill, lots of people shopping with us tonight and interacting.
Well, the first thing is, if you've not already been to our community, you should join us. It's the HSN community, and all you have to do is search Bejeweled to get there. But what we ask you each week is a question, and this question was, what piece of jewelry inspires you the most? My conversation starters are my beautiful cameo rings from Amadeo, simply because of the unique artistry, gorgeous jewelry line. Thank you, Amadeo. Here's another one. I have totally, listen to this, I have the totally fun skull bracelet from King Baby, and I love people always notice and compliment me on it. At first, they don't notice that they're smiling skulls, and then they are so surprised. I also love my gemstone Nikki Butler crosses and moonstone bracelet and so much. Of course, I have so many of them, and there's so many people that notice them. Where do I get them? Tell them, hsn.com. Now, the macrame bracelet, by the way, that we were showing you earlier, so popular. We have the skull in your choice of colors. Is that the only one that we have left? Do we also... Oh, okay. Oh, look, we have the roses in with the red macrame or the pink. These were like the number one choices from the King Baby collection. And at $68, they're free shipping and on three flexible payments for $22.67. Grab them before they're gone. We're gonna go back to Connie. Join us on Facebook as well. Connie?
Thank you, Bill. And we appreciate all of you interacting with us. Always visit Connie Craig Carroll on Facebook, like my page, and Bill Green on HSN on Facebook. Like our pages, Connie Craig Carroll on HSN Facebook, Bill Green on HSN Facebook, because you get the inside scoop there. Okay, now, because the necklace is gone, we're now gonna give you a quick chance to get the matching bangle. We do not have as many of the bangle as we actually had of the necklace. So just to let you know that, and this is brand new today. So for anyone who has purchased the necklace in the past and you want the matching piece, we have 300 of these. This was originally going to be $119. We took $20 off, it's free shipping, and it's $33.30 on your charge card. And this is the most fabulous design because it is a hinged, you can see, hinged bangle bracelet, fold over closure in the back, so it snap locks closed. It's open, so you can see it's a genuine coin. You have that coin edge bezel to the setting, and then black spinel in this as well. And you're actually getting on the carat weight and the black spinel 1.33 carats, so it's dripping in black spinel.
You know, for me, if you picked up the necklace, if you were fortunate enough to get one, try to get the bracelet because you want that opportunity to wear the suite. You really do. Trust me. You want it. You don't want to wake up tomorrow and go, doggone it.
Right. I missed it.
I should have done that. I know I feel that way all the time. Mm-hmm. You know, I'll think about buying something. I snooze. I lose. I wake up. It's gone. And I'm sick about it. And this is one of those beautiful pieces of jewelry where if there's any chance you can swing it, please get them both. You know you can send it back, but you're going to write me and you're going to tell me, wow. Wow, you were right. I'm telling you, this is it. If you lived in New York, it's the kind of jewelry you would say, oh, I remained. You just remained because it's just so beautiful. Made in Italy.
Okay, they just gave me an update. We have 100 bracelets left, so we will let you know when it's officially gone, but we're gonna show you the watch. And we only mentioned it once. More than 100 people have ordered. We have a few of these, so we wanted to give you the opportunity. It's a 2.5 minute really quick special for you where we've added for the first time free shipping. We're doing the flex pay of under $34. Now in the gold, we have the final 100. In the white, we have a few more, but Paul, we could do an entire hour on this watch. And I want you to see it on Paul because it looks as grand on a gentleman as it does on a lady. Bill Green wears this. He took it right off Paul's wrist. Oh, he goes, did not. He gave it to me. Okay.
He took it. He took it. You know, it's 40 millimeters in size, so it is perfect for a boyfriend-style watch or for a guy. One of my favorite customer reviews, the gal said she got it home, put it on, her husband spotted it and said, I want one too. It's that kind of timepiece. Now, when a watch is like this, you gotta call it a timepiece because it's made so beautifully. And there's a couple of things that we did to make this extra gorgeous. One, it's pure bronze. No watch has ever been made in bronze that I'm aware of, ever. We're the first to do this. Two, layered in more 18 karat gold than we've ever used on any of our pieces of jewelry. So this is durable. It's gold that you see. It's gold that's touching your hands. Three, collectible lira in the center. Look at those gold Dauphine hands. Look at the knurled onion dome crown. Look at how thin. Look at how thin, like a movie star we made this. We made it thin so it's not clunky. We have over 250 reviews on this timepiece. 137 of them are absolutely perfect. The only folks who don't like this watch felt it was a little big for them. It is a large, it's a large look, but wow, is it ever gorgeous.
Okay, they just gave me an update. If you want the black spinel bracelet, it is last call on that one at $99.90 from $119 to $99.90. We're going to showcase it for you just in about 20 seconds or sell out on it. Free shipping, brand new. That's 1 1/3 carat of genuine black spinel. And again, the way that this is designed with the beautiful hinge style. Look at that hinge style bangle bracelet. So it's super easy to put on and get off. Super easy to clasp. Absolutely stunning, rich, high-end jewelry.
It is. I love the way we framed the coin, the way the shoulders move. Only in Italy could they do this. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's just a beautiful piece of jewelry.
Oh my gosh. And again, as you look at this one, if someone said to you, it's $2,000, you would believe it.
You believe it.
Okay, Paul, we look forward to seeing you next week. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. And you know what? Bill, who won the gift card? We love giving away the gift card.
Well, we want to first of all congratulate Armid. You are the winner, but I'll tell you why. The story is so touching. My husband found an old pearl necklace that needed to be restrung, and the necklace had a diamond clasp, and he had it made into a ring for me. He is gone now, but I still have the ring, and everyone that sees it loves it. You know what? There's so much sentiment and love behind jewelry. Armid, congratulations. Enjoy the $25 HSN gift card. Join us next week on Bejeweled for Boho Chic.
Melanie's gonna be here with Studio Bars.
Yes, oh my gosh, we've got a great collection of jewelry, including the Audrey Hepburn collection is going to be here.
Actually, that's the next week.
Oh, that's the next week. Oh, I missed that out.
We have Herkimer Diamonds next week. We also have Amy Kahn, and we're going to be doing Melanie Gobrel. Now, yes. I am back tonight, 10 o'clock, real solid gold at 10 o'clock, and then from 11 to 12, King Baby is back with brand new items. Stay with us as we continue. Thanks for watching Bejeweled.
Join us on Facebook. We'll chat.
For me, the kitchen is all about the love. And I always say it. It's all about the commitment that you have when you're in the kitchen and you have that responsibility to feeding your loved ones.